My name is Clint O'Neill, and I'm an artist. Or at least I want to be one. My parents kind of have other ideas for me.
He's a kid. Kids doodle. What do you expect of him?
Yeah,
just
kids
be a
play.
Mother, like
kids
I'm being your father.
Whenever they argue about it, they just forget about me, so I slip out my window and I just go. Usually I'll just take my bike anywhere and watch the sunset. But tonight, I had another idea. Something was almost pulling me somewhere. I did not want to go back home yet. I wanted to stay all night. I felt like I was finally in a place where I belonged. Since everyone was gone, there was so much to do, so much to look at. So many places to explore. It was almost tiring. Just when I thought I had done it all, I noticed something. Painted all night. I'd never felt so inspired. As time passed and the night turned into morning, I heard the workers opening and the people start pouring in. I hung my masterpiece and waited as people filled past. One young boy stopped and he stared. I knew this is what I was meant to do.